okay? Don't let anybody take your shine away from you. Wake up, brush your mouth, have breakfast, look, go to the mirror and dress good and step out with your head up high, knowing that God is gonna make your way for you for the day. Hi guys, welcome to my channel. It's your girl Becky Lee, aka Jesus Baby, and you are Jesus Baby too. How is everyone doing? How are you? If it's your first time dropping in here, you're welcome. Please click on the subscribe button. And if you're a returning subscriber, like, you are the reason why I'm here. I love you. And my new subscribers as well, I love you. Please subscribe, okay? As you can see by the title today, I don't really have too much to say, but I just want to encourage my sister in Christ. To be honest, I'm just going to go straight to the video, y'all. To be honest, I don't really know who Chidinma Ekile is. God, I hope I'm pronouncing the name properly. Ekile. Oh my gosh. I'm not here to destroy somebody's surname, y'all. I think Chidinma Ekile, yeah? I don't really know who she is, not until last Sunday. I'm not a fan of a cycle music kinder, so that's why I don't know her. More of a gospel song person. Not until last Sunday where I was just scrolling, scrolling my Facebook, and I saw the headline, Chidinma Ekile denounced secular music and now a gospel singer and a minister. I'm like, who is this girl? Like, who is she? And I was like, okay, that's good. I was happy in my heart. I don't know her, but I was just happy. I was like, wow, somebody is turning back to God. I was so really happy, yeah? Not until a few days after, I keep seeing her on the social medias, internet headlines and stuff like that. And not until I see her, you know, testifying about the goodness of God in her life, I'm like, wow, now I'm interested in this baby girl. So I don't know whether she's going to watch this video, but I just want to encourage her. I just want to tell you, Chidinma Ekile, that God is happy. The heaven is happy to gain a soul. We don't really know what it means to be confirmed in Christ. Seriously, the devil will be fighting for too long and thought that he's winning. But when you give the devil a shock, is when you reconfirm, when you repent and turn back to God, when he doesn't know it at all. Like, the devil will be playing with you in your life, playing with you, like, I'm generalizing it right now, I'm talking to all of us, including myself. And he thought that he's winning, yeah? He'll be playing, he'll be doing all sorts of things with you. He'll just, like, he's gonna be like, oh God, I got her. God, I got him. He can't serve you. He can't do anything. He can't serve you now. I got him, yeah? Do you know when you're gonna give him a shock? When you reconfirm and repent and talk back to God, it's gonna be like, how did this happen? And I'm sure that's how the devil feel right now about Chidinma Ekile. Seriously, I myself, I don't know who you are, Chidinma Ekile, but I'm so happy that you've chosen this part. I'm so happy that you've chosen this part to serve God, because God is the ultimate. God is the absolute. God is everything that could ever happen to anyone in the world. I'm really happy you've chosen this part to serve him. I just want to encourage you to continue serving him. I know the world is looking at you. They want to know whether this is real or you're faking it, or whether you're going to backslide, or whether you're going to not turn back to God and everything. But I just want to encourage you not to look at what you, not to look at what the word is saying, and just keep your mind focused in Christ. Always read your Bible and pray, and always seek the face of God every day of your life. That way you can grow more in the spirit. That's a little thing I have. I really don't know who you are, like I said, but I'm just happy. I joined the heavens to be happy because you've turned back to God. I'm just happy. That's all. I'm happy because heaven has gained a soul. So whenever the heavens get it, so the heaven rejoice. So I'm rejoicing on your behalf. I just pray the Lord keep revealing himself more to you, and you keep, you know, understanding him in spirit and in truth. You know, I'm gonna be praying for you as well. I just hope one day you happen to be on YouTube and you see this video. I hope it be a little bit of an encouragement to you. I just want to encourage you with these few words from the scripture that is I wrote here on the paper, Hebrews 5:2. Who can have compassion on the ignorant and on them that are out of the way? For that himself also is compassed with infirmity. God is showing his compassion on you. That's all I gotta say. And also in Romans 9:15, he said, for he said to Moses, it's not only Moses that he's talking about here, it's not only Moses that he's talking to here, he's also talking to me, he's also talking to you, Chidi Michael, he's also talking to my beautiful people that are watching this video, my peeps, that I will have mercy on whom I will have mercy, and I will have compassion on whom I will have compassion. God is having mercy on Chidimekele. God has also shown his compassion on her, and I'm happy that you decide to tread on this path. Like you said, you're an end time soldier. Of course, I'm an end time believer as well. I'm so happy, like, you don't know how happy I am for you to turn back to God. I just hope that God will keep making you an army in his vineyard. And I also hope you keep, you know, being strong and steadfast and pray. I don't really have words, seriously, but I know I'm going to repeat it like 101 times. I don't know who you are. I don't know who you are. But for the part you've chosen this part, heaven is happy. And I also join heaven to be happy. I don't care whatever you've done in the past. Like I said, I don't know who you are or when you were out there. What I'm interested right now is your life right now. That's why I'm happy for you. Who am I to judge you? Who? God himself have already taken all your sins away. And what matters right now, like you said, you're running on speed. And like you said, you're an end time soldier, is the life you're living right now. You're like an 11th hour worker. And whatever the people that have been in Christ have been receiving is what you're going to receive as well. So I pray that God keep revealing himself to you more and more. And I also pray you keep being steadfast in him. Continue to pray. Continue to seek the face of God. Continue to be in the spirit. And I hope you see this video. I hope you do. To take care. And to all my peeps here, I want to encourage you. All my beautiful peeps that is watching this video, I hope this video bless you in a way and make you feel encouraged. Of course, this video is dedicated to Chidime Ekele. And it's also Ekele. And it's also dedicated to you as well. I hope God keep revealing himself to all of you here. And I hope to make more great content like this. Of course, that's why you're here. Jesus, baby, what do you expect? I'm not a preacher, y'all. Don't call me a preacher. I just love God. That's it. That's it. I just love God. So, till I see you in the next video, please leave a thumbs up, subscribe, comment whatever video you want me to do, and be happy, okay? Don't let anybody take your shine away from you. Wake up, brush your mouth, have breakfast. Look, go to the mirror and dress good and step out with your head up high, knowing that God is gonna make a way for you for the day. I hope you feel encouraged with this little video. Do stay blessed. I love you all. Till I see you in the next video. Mwah!